is jiggin' figgin' lit. Got the coverage of the week. We crossin' them off they sneaks and got them jumpin' out their seat. Cause it's diggin' figgin' lit. Diggin' figgin' lit. Diggin' figgin' lit.
Thank you. Adkinson of St. Andrews. Matt Chan, congratulations.
Thank you,
feel?
Jesus. First of all, I want to give honor to God. You know, he helped us do this long journey season. You know, we had some lows in the beginning of this, in the middle of the season. So, you know, we was, but we always been battle tested. You know, we wasn't fazed by the crowd. We went into New York, and they had a bigger crowd than this, so we wasn't fazed. We sat in the locker room. We're going to come together. We're going to win this for St. Andrews community. This is not, it's not for me. It's for everybody in St. Andrews community. This is the first time this ever happened. God is good. I can't even complain. I got to put him first. God's just been really good to our team.
So what's it been like being a part of this process? I mean, you've been here for a while. You've been a part of the building. And to see it pay off like this, you know, your senior year, how's it feel?
It's a blessing. It's a blessing in disguise. We worked hard from my 10th grade year when we didn't have that much to now. Like, it's a hard process. You know, coaches going to get on you because they want to see you do better and be better. So, you know, at times I was hard-headed, but, you know, I look at myself in the mirror and I had to change. And that changed. My teammates also changed. We won. We came out with glory.
What do you think the key was tonight?
Defense and intensity. We had to come out. We knew they were going to come out aggressive, tough. We had to match that and even go past that. They're a good team, but honestly, we showed that we were better.
They fought all the way back and took the lead there on Tyler Finley had to lay up and take the lead, and you came right back down on that possession. What was going through your mind on that?
You know, I just wanted to be confident, trust the work that I put in, and everybody on the team stay confident, stay poised, believe what coach was saying, and we knew we could do it.
That feels great. It's really amazing to finally get this done after all the hard work and the practice you put into it. It's an amazing feeling.
What you feel the key was tonight?
I think how hard we played on defense and how aggressive we were. I really thought Marcus and Tyler hit some big shots down the stretch to give us this win. Tyler hit some big foul shots, and it was really amazing to see what we could do.
Well, was there any point in the game? What did you think the turning point came? Where did you start to finally feel comfortable, like, you know, we're about to win this?
Probably not even for me. Probably to, like, the last minute. Probably like 50-something seconds when Tyler got up there and knocked down those foul shots. I knew we were going to hold it out and get the W.
How satisfying is it, you know, coming from where you guys were day one to San Diego's champions right now?
Well, it's great. And I was texting, talking to some of the coaches last night before this game that were, you know, wishing me good luck in our league. And I just, you know, I give a lot of that credit to the coaches in our conference. You know, I think the MAC is one of the better leagues in this area, you know, with great coaching. Kids are prepared. It's just a good league, and you know I've tried to you know, work towards what I've seen other people doing, and you know, again, I just thank them for challenging our program, you know, to be on par with theirs.
Gotcha. Well, you're here now. I mean, what do you have to do to keep this momentum going?
Oh, it's tough. You know, it's tough. You know, when you win a championship, you know, obviously, you know, teams are going to come out gunning for you a little bit more. But again, you know, I'm just trying to enjoy it. You know, Flint Hill, I think, was a great team. They were here in their own home gym. They kept battling and competing. I've got the utmost respect for Coach Reed. And so to beat them, you know, at their home gym, it was just a crazy experience.
Well, you got plenty of time to enjoy it now. Congratulations, Paul.
Thank you. Thank you very much.